Okay, what's going on, guys? Welcome to vlog. So I'm the superhero.
This program was made possible by
contributions
to your PBS station from viewers like you.
Superhero.
Thank you.
Academy, educational child care. Community begins here.
Dinosaur train. Once upon a time there was a mom. Her name was Mrs. Pteranodon. Sitting on her nest, she heard a scratch and said,
"Oh boy, my eggs are hatching."
One by one, her kids caught a breeze. Baby Pteranodon. But dear old Mrs. Pteranodon said,
"This is your family and I'm your mom. You may be different, but we're all creatures. All dinosaurs have different
needs. Get off.
Take a vacation club every day at Pteranodon Station. We'll travel along in sunshine and meet all the species on the
dinosaur train.
Dinosaur train.
Dinosaur train.
Dinosaur train.
Dinosaur
train.
Dinosaur train.
Where are all the... Aww.
lucky pebble's still lucky if something unlucky happens to it.
Oh, don't worry, Dawn. I'll get it.
Oh, right. My arms are even shorter than yours.
If only there was someone small enough to fit in between those two rocks.
Don't look at me. I'm tiny, but I'm not that tiny.
Maybe I can help.
Hey, you're a Chonzosaurus.
Yep. Quentin Chonzosaurus at your service.
Hi, Quentin. Nice to meet you. I'm Tiny, and this is my mom. And these are my brothers, Buddy and Dawn.
Hi, Quentin.
Hiya, everyone. Oh, what a nice family.
Well, guess what? You and I are family, too.
We are? Oh, wait. You look like a T-Rex. I've never seen one in person before.
I've never seen a Chonzosaurus in person before. Neither have I.
Gabriel, ¿no estás grabando? Mira todo el mugrero que tienes aquí en la casa.